A 20-year-old woman is recovering in the hospital tonight after a train hit her car in Appomattox County. The crash happened early this morning near Sprout Spring on Route 460. According to state police, the Amherst County native went across the tracks and tried to reverse, but got clipped by the Norfolk Southern freighter, flipping her car. The woman was initially taken to Lynchburg General and then flown to UVA Medical Center for life-threatening injuries. The investigation is ongoing.